The day before he got arrested, the police was chasing him and trying to kill him.
Speaking to us on the condition of anonymity, a relative of Víctor Hugo Gómez says the father of seven is the victim of a setup.
It's very hard to see him be framed like this.
Dominican authorities say the suspected drug trafficker offered to pay $30,000 to have his cousin, Sixto David Fernandez, killed for diming him out to the police. The night of the shooting, Big Papi was sitting near the intended target. Gomez recorded this video the day before his arrest. In it, he says he would never hurt anyone, let alone his own family, and that he fears for his life. Sixto David has already said he has no enemies. I am not his enemy. The 43-year-old also had this video made of his arrest to prove he was captured alive and didn't resist. The fugitive has ties to the U.S. Last year, a federal indictment named him as one of 56 suspects linked to a drug ring in South Texas.
He hasn't turned himself in because he had no money for a lawyer, just as he doesn't have no money to send that hit for his cousin Sixto David Fernandez.
14 people are now under arrest and linked to a botched murder-for-hire plot that wounded Red Sox legend David Ortiz. Now, as Gomez faces a year in pre-trial detention, his family is pleading authorities dig deeper.
He's an easy target because of his situation in the United States. For the person that we feel that's behind it, it's not the first time he has done something like this to him before.